Not to her.
You got any weed?
I put it in your coat pocket.
Here she is! Brian, I present to you your polished turd for the evening.
How do I look, Brian?
You sure do, Meg.
FYI, the carpet matches the drapes in color and quantity.
God, this is gonna be a long night.
Oh, Brian, let's dance! This song kicks ass!
Hold on to the night.
Brian, can I ask you something? Are you drinking so much because you don't want to be here?
No.
You know, Meg, there's no dogs allowed here, so you're gonna have to leave. But Brian can stay.
You know, Connie, I think I have a theory about why you're such a bitch. You're popular because you developed early and started giving handjobs when you were 12, but now you can't stand to look at yourself in the mirror because all you see is a whore. So you pick on Meg to avoid the inevitable realization that once your body's used up by age 19, you're gonna be a worn-out, chalky-skinned burlap sack that even your stepdad won't want. How's that? Am I in the ballpark?
Brian, that was amazing. No one's ever stood up for me like that.